Using Haas's VPS templates, a machinist can program virtually any part right at the control by simply selecting the appropriate routine and inputting values in the question fields. From there, you can start the program immediately or save the G-code program to memory. It's that simple. Let's start with a quick overview of the available routines. We have face turn cycles, diameter turning and boring cycles, threading and tapping cycles, edge break cycles for chamfers, radii, and angles on corners, center drilling, drilling and tapping cycles on spindle centerline, and we have a profile shape creator module that gives the machinist the ability to draw the profile of the part and apply rough and finish tool paths to this profile. Now, for Haas lathes with Y-axis, such as our ST20Y machine, we have live tool cycles that allow for spot drilling, drilling, and tapping on the diameter or face of the part. This type of easy programming is valuable to machine shops wanting a simple but powerful conversational system to get parts machined quickly and efficiently. Haas's VPS templates make this a reality. Let's do an OD inch thread of 1.25 inches by 12 threads per inch by 1.5 inches deep. We'll select the OD thread cycle from our menu. We answer the questions that are highlighted in the orange row by entering the requested information that is specific to the tool we're using, such as tool and offset number, work offset number, thread direction. In this case, we keep the default of 3, as we are doing a right-hand thread. Threads per inch, in this case we enter 12. Then we enter the OD major diameter of the thread. In this case, it's 1.25 inches, per the print specification. By entering the 1.25 inch OD value, and a TPI value of 12, the VPS template automatically calculates the minor diameter of the thread, which is 1.16 inches. And the allowable range is updated to 1.1458 through 1.25 inches, giving the machinist the ability to modify the calculated value as need be to fine-tune the actual thread size. Thread height is calculated, and first pass depth is calculated as well. Next, we enter the length of the thread. In this case, it's 1.5 inches. We continue down the rows, reading each of the questions. We either accept the default value or enter our own value. The values that you can choose are based on your specific machine and what you previously entered as you defined your workpiece and tools. The ranges also update based on any previous values entered into the same template. At the end of each template, you have the choice to run it in MDI mode directly from the VPS page, in which case you simply press Cycle Start. Or you can choose where you want the G-code program to go. Pressing F4 gives you one of three choices. You can, one, insert the clipboard. This option lets you put together a series of routines to machine a part with various features. Two, output to MDI. This option lets you place the G-code into MDI to review it, and then when you're ready, you'll simply press Cycle Start to begin machining. Three, create new program. This is the option you'll use when you're starting a whole new program. So we press number 3, then select memory, and press enter. Make sure that you're in the 9000 root directory, and press enter again. Then type your new program number. Here we use 2000. Then we add a file name, in this case, OD thread, followed by a file comment. We've entered 1.25 inch 12 TPI thread. Then, as you add additional routines, you'll add them to this new program using the Insert to Clipboard option. Now, this is just one example of the available templates. All of the VPS templates are structured in the same way, easy to use with the machinist in mind. Select a template, enter values based on the series of questions, press Cycle Start to machine the part, or press F4 to build a program. Verify the G-code in graphics mode, then machine the part from the newly created program. And at the end of it, you'll have your finished program stored in memory, ready for the next time that job comes along. Thanks for watching.